What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to download Pinterest videos to your mobile device's photo gallery. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up the Pinterest application on your mobile device and navigate to any video you want to download. Tap to enlarge the video window and click on the three dots in the upper right corner of your screen. In the Share Sheet window, select Copy Link and minimize the Pinterest application. When this is done, open up your browser of choice and head over to pinterestdownloader.com. A link is provided in the video description. Paste your Pinterest video link here and tap the download button. Your video will start processing. Once it's processed, you will get a couple of download options. After clicking on Download Video, the Pinterest video will start playing in your browser's media player. Use the Force Download Video option and you'll be prompted to download the video. Select Download and your video will start downloading in your browser's Downloads tab. Once it's downloaded, click to open it and select the Share button to either save the video in your gallery or files application. Besides airdropping it, you can also share the Pinterest video with your friends on any messaging app. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.